Hi, good evening people. This is me, Barkha Gupta Ray, representing Wedding TV, and we promote your business. And today we are here for a very special reason. I am with Mr. ANAND Nair, and he's the GM of IHG, Mahabalipuram, Chennai. And let me tell you that they are the partners for organizers for this event, and this is the first edition of Intercontinental World of Weddings. A warm welcome to you, Mr. ANAND. How are you doing?
Thank you, Barkha. Very well. Thank you.
So he has 2 decades of experience in the industry, and he's a well-known hotelier, unlike the other properties. So can you please elaborate more about it, and how is it suitable for the Indian destination wedding?
Well, to start with, this property is part of the IHG family. IHG stands for Intercontinental Hotels Group.
Exactly.
We are an international organization.
Right.
But we run about 5,700 plus hotels across the world.
Wow.
And Intercontinental is the luxury brand of IHG. We manage a few other brands also across the world. And in India, we have the other brands, namely the Crown Plaza, Holiday Inn and Holiday Inn Express. These are the other 3 brands in addition to the Intercontinental.
Exactly.
Now, as far as Intercontinental is concerned, this is the only managed property in India at the moment.
Okay.
We are located in the coast of Mahabalipuram by the side of Bay of Bengal, and just about an hour's drive from Chennai.
Oh, wow. So it's a big shout out to the wedding fraternity that since he said it's just an hour drive, so I'm assuming that it is a hassle free journey for people traveling across the globe. Also, if you have international guests, even when people are jet lagged, you can have a nice destination wedding right in the city. And I was also told that this is the upcoming location in South, because people give a lot of importance to Goa as a wedding destination. Am I correct?
That's right, so, it does.
So do you think it's coming up in a big way, and what are the possibilities and future about this property, and what are your expectations for the upcoming events?
Well, Barkha, to be frank, till now, as far as the destination wedding market in India is concerned, Jaipur and Goa were winning hands down, as in those were like the top favorites, and probably are still the top favorites as far as destination weddings are concerned. But we are here to pitch in Mahabalipuram as a viable destination for holding weddings, primarily because of a few reasons. Namely, number one is logistics. We are extremely easily approachable. Chennai has an international airport and a domestic airport, which is extremely well connected across the country, as well as with international destinations.
That's right.
So flying in of guests from across the world as well as from across the country is a very easy thing. The travel from the airport to the resort, excellent roads, and it will be less than about an hour and 15 minutes with traffic conditions also. So approachability to the resort is extremely good. We have an amazing, pristine, clean, clear beach that we maintain right in front of the resort, where you can actually walk out there, and we have a beach lawn next to the beach where we can hold functions for up to about 800 to 900 people.
Oh, wow.
So
an actual
beach destination wedding is possible in our resort, and that's what we are trying to position as a viable alternative to Goa being the most preferred beach destination for weddings in India.
So the event and the wedding fraternity community over there can take a note that we spend a lot of money in traveling across to different locations, be it Bali, Thailand, or Phuket, or any other place. We can't deny the fact that people get FOMO if you don't put out that nice picture. So on that note, I would like to thank Mr. ANAND Nair to join us today. And we look forward to make Mahabalipuram the most preferred destination, even better than North. So don't underestimate this property, and we look forward to cater you there. Thank you so much, Mr. ANAND.
Thank you so much, Barkha.
Thank you.